Now, you also have to have a little bit of fun in your job. And one of my favorite things to do was always to make a little wager with the other pilot. And one of my favorite wagers on a regular old training mission was that I could land the airplane after I put a cup of coffee on the console between the two pilots. Land the airplane without spilling the coffee. Okay, we only did that in good weather, okay? Not much wind. I am the captain. I determine how much coffee is in the cup. That bet wasn't important, but what I learned from that bet, I learned to feel that airplane. Can you feel your job? Can you feel it when it's going well? Can you feel it when it's not going so well? Do you ever practice for those days when it's not going so well?